Okay. All right. I'm going to call to order the Standing Committee on Transportation. The first bill is Senate Print Number 1337 by Senator Dilan.
Act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to mandatory seatbelt use.
Any questions or comments?
Move the bill.
The bill is reported. Senate Print Number 1362 by Senator Dilan.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to extending the maximum length of vehicles.
Any questions or comments?
Move the bill.
The bill is reported. Senate Print Number 2860A by Senator DeFrancisco.
Make certain convictions for operating under the influence predicates for the other operating under the influence convictions.
Questions or comments?
Move the bill.
The bill is reported. Senate Print Number 3022 by Senator Huntley.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to the safety of funeral processions.
Move the bill. The
bill is reported. Senate Print Number 3300 by Senator Dabo.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to prohibiting the use of digital license plate frames.
Questions or comments?
Move the bill.
The bill is reported. Senate Print Number 3768A by Senator Fuchsia.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to compulsory chemical tests.
Move the bill.
Questions or comments? The bill is reported. Senate Print Number 4177 by Senator Fuchsia.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to the offense of aggravated unlicensed operation of a motor vehicle in the first degree.
Any questions or comments? The bill is reported. Senate Print Number 4197 by Senator Johnson.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to authorizing the County of Suffolk to install and operate traffic control signal photo violation monitoring devices at up to 100 intersections.
In the County of Suffolk. Any questions or comments?
Move the bill.
The bill is reported. Senate Print Number 4496 by Senator Golden.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law and the administrative code of the City of New York in relation to increasing the number of traffic control signal photo violation monitoring devices.
Any questions or comments?
Move the bill.
The bill is reported. Thank you very much.